Hello and welcome to Let's Read the Books of the Gagharv Trilogy. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Today I'll be reading the complete works of the Monsters 6, The Amorphous Ghost, which I found right here in the second reference room in the Grand Cathedral of Valkt. The Complete Works of the Monsters 6, The Amorphous Ghost. The family of Amorphous includes the genus of Sibyl and Pupiru. Sibyls are superior spell users and have a high ability of defense. Therefore, it's hard to handle them during the battles. Pupirus are resistant to weapon attacks. On the other hand, they are very fragile against spell attacks. Larvae and larvas, which belong to the Amorphous family, don't get affected by any physical attacks by swords and such. Moreover, both types of monsters are good at spells. If you encounter them in battle, you'll have a hard time. Thank you for listening to Let's Read the Books of the Gagharv Trilogy, The Complete Works of the Monsters 6, The Amorphous Ghost.